Today on Schroeder TV, we'll be going over the latest addition to the process product filtration line, the PLF1 and the PLF2. During this video, we're going to discuss the benefits and design features of the PLF, as well as get an in-depth look on the filter technology. Thanks for watching. A process inline filter from Schroeder Industries is the newest filtration solution from our process filtration group. The PLF series provides continuous separation of solid particles from low viscosity fluids, all while providing the strongest protection to the clean side of the filter. Such examples of low viscosity fluids are as follows: water, machining oils, cooling lubricants, washing media, and scrubber water. With the PLF series, our customers have a choice of two options: the PLF1, which is a vertical standing unit and holds either one or two filter elements, and the PLF2, which is a horizontal standing unit and holds your choice of 5, 7, 9, or 12 filter elements. How it works: the flow of the fluid being filtered through the PLF product proceeds through the filter element from the outside to inside. Upon traveling through the filter elements, any particle greater than a specified micron rating will be captured on the outside of the filter elements. To keep the product sealed, we offer a V-clip as a standard locking option, but also offer a P-max flange connection or a clip coupling. All options best prevent the filter housing from splitting or leaking when stacked with two or more filter elements. The PLF1 is a stainless steel vertical standing process filtration unit with a high contamination retention capacity. The modular design gives this product the optimal flexibility and high filtration efficiency for catering to every application, including high pressure components. The unit can either hold one or two filter elements based on your order and pre-filter specifications. The elements are micron rated for contaminants at the 1 micron up to 90 micron size range and offer pressure ranges between 145 psi and 232 psi. The replaceable support tube gives our users more flexibility in that the tube is specially designed for the requirements of industrial part cleaning plants. It provides retroactive optimization when tooling the plant, which also doubles the volumetric flow. The modular setup can be used as adjusting to the application requirements and can be replaced in the case of a damage. This tube also helps prevent cross-contamination. The PLF1 also provides reduced handling when compared to the conventional candle filter with a lower pressure drop. It offers simple and safe handling of the individual elements and eliminates any potential danger of an element being forgotten. PLF2 is a stainless steel horizontal standing process filtration unit with a high contamination retention and high element holding capacity. The modular design gives this product the optimal flexibility and high filtration efficiency for catering to every application, including modern treatment plants. The unit can hold 5, 7, 9, or 12 support tubes, totaling 21 pieces at the most, based on your order and filter specifications. Similar to the PLF1, the elements are micron rated for contaminants at the 1 micron up to 90 micron size range and offer pressure range options of 145 psi and 232 psi. The replaceable support tube gives our users more flexibility in that the tube is specifically designed for the requirements of modern treatment plants. It is important to note for both units that the filter elements need to be replaced once a differential pressure has been reached. Inside every PLF housing is a series of Processmicron filter elements. These filter elements come in a variety of filtration technologies, each with its own unique advantages and best equipped to give your inline filter the customization for any given application. The 9-inch high-flow filter element option is designed as a protective filtration for high volumetric flow and consists of a parallel fold. The 9-inch high-load cascade filter element option is designed as a working filtration for contamination drawers and consists of an M-parallel fold. The 9-inch sponge spray filter element option is best used for low requirements, for example, part cleaning. And the 6-inch high-flow filter option, which is designed as a working filtration for high polluting loads. This particular filter element is made with our M-pleat material. As a reminder, all the mentioned filter elements are micron rated for contaminants at the 1 micron up to 90 micron size range with a permitted differential pressure rating of 29 psi. Several water applications that can benefit from the PLF are industrial applications, steel, energy, paper, oil and gas, water treatment, marine ballast water, and waste gas cleaning systems. Several process fluid applications that can also benefit are cooling lubricants and part cleaning, polymer melt, gas, large-sized motors. I hope this video has been helpful to you. Should you have any further questions or would like more information on how the process inline filter, the PLF, can be any assistance, please contact us at sisales@schroederindustries.com or click on the website link in the video description below.
Whether it's a helpful how-to or a new product release, Schroeder Industries is your place for fluid filtration. Subscribe below